A man can't feel comfortable here. We need to mark our presence, either with the pyramid stones somewhere on high heels, or just by throwing stones in the water. To hear this blink that would indicate that you are human and that you are conquering the nature.
I like going into nature. I like it in nature. I like to go long distances on my foot or on my bike. I can do 40 kilometers per day by a bike. I can easily do 30 kilometers on a day by foot. I really know where I'm going. There are marked paths on the national park, on the wilderness area. Often I'm on the map and a compass. I'm good in orienteering. There's simply nothing that could go wrong. I have my rainproof jacket. I have my trekking boots. I have insect repellent. And I have a rain-covered hat. And then I have a mosquito net. Nothing really disturbs me in the nature. And nothing shouldn't go wrong.
we can't overstep our culture and the city's background. We are already not the sons of nature. We come from towns and cities.